Hi team. I'm sure you guys are safe, taking good care of yourself and your family members. So for last 2 weeks, you have heard our MD, Mr. Ketan, and our HR director, Riddhi, speaking about two of important value system of organization, where Ketan has covered integrity as the foundation of our culture. And Riddhi gave his point of view of what organization thinks about diversity. And some of our colleagues has also come forward and spoke about integrity as the core value of organization and its importance in organization. So me as commercial head today is gonna cover most important value of organization, or you guys can call it DNA of organization, that is innovation. So in Exeltis, we believe that changes begin with us, and innovation is one of the biggest forces driving our organization today. And that's how our mantra is rethinking healthcare, that speaks about how innovation is important to us. In Exeltis, innovation is not only about doing things. We at Exeltis believe innovation is all about people. So how innovation comes? Innovation comes from passionate people who sees opportunity beyond every impossible things. And that is the core value of integrity, also plays a vital role. We want people to have high level of integrity and are innovative. And then in Exeltis, we believe diversity makes the team most innovative. And that is how diversity is also a core value of our organization, and everything is linked. But most important thing which we believe in innovation and organization is about discomfort. So we in Exeltis believe discomfort is the essence of all innovation, and it just do not lies on big thing, but lies in the small things. When we today struggle to be on top of our game, we may tend to overlook to finer details of discomfort, which can lead to innovation, and there each step count. We must think of how to make the process better, faster, more effective, and every step count, guys. So the need for being creative and inquisitive has never been more important, you know. We all are facing an unprecedented crisis. We all need to put on our thinking cap and work toward overcoming the challenge we face amid the current constraints. Before signing off, I urge you all to exercise utmost caution and take care of your wonderful selves. Stay safe, stay healthy, take care.